because tomorrow somebody asks also should be in a position to tell that yes, this people have come. They don't have any symptoms. At least their confidence we should
have. We will have to find out from our IT cell. IT cell.
Who is that IT cell?
IT cell queue. Why do you have to come here? Self-declaration chest come here. Stamp come here. Akkada ane note chest come here.
Okay.
Countries ne chhi. Ender ochha. Airport.
So in that they will be giving their detailed symptomatic history and also travel history. With that we can arranged it in the
after this checking only you give the self declaration.
Yes, after screening here, then we will be collecting the self declaration forms.
Saying that
from
what?
They are
not affected with so and so, is not so.
They will give us our symptom, give them, give us their symptomatic history.
Yes.
And also the travel history.
Travel history.
So if any of these symptoms like cough, fever and respiratory distress, any of them is positive, then we are sending them to Gandhi Hospital. That is category A.
Yes.
Any country with symptoms. Traveling from any country and with symptoms, we are sending them to Gandhi Hospital for investigations.
Yes.
And coming to the next category, that is category B.
These passengers
will be asymptomatic, but we have identified 7 countries.
Passengers having any
visa
restricted
Iran, Italy,
all goods in excess of the eligible
France, Germany and Spain. Passengers traveling from any of these 7 countries
and
if their age
report
is more
the customs counter in the red China,
with or without comorbidities,
in case of any
they are being sent to
please approach Indian
state
customs help desk.
Facility, that is at Charika, Darabak. They are sending them there. They are sending those passengers
to the high customs.
ఏదైనా పన్ను చెల్లించవలసిన వస్తువులు కానీ పరిమితికి మించిన బంగారం కానీ ఇతర నిషేధించబడిన వస్తువులు మరియు పరిమితికి మించిన పన్ను రహిత వస్తువులు మీ వద్ద ఉన్నాయి కదా ఇండియన్ కరెన్సీ